Harry got a little set up for push out some water, but you can tell it's really low. You can see the end of the hose. And got another pump right over there. I'll show you what that is. Just pushing into this pond right here, because that sits lower than this pond. A little sketchy walking on this because there's beavers that live in here. And sometimes you can't see the holes and you step in them. That's the discharge hose right there. It used to be over there, but all that pressure pushed it this way. Just floating in the water and the pressure behind it. See? Little beaver hole. Another one, they ate through it and they're living there. It's like walking on sand. You just sink. You gotta pull yourself up every step. Should be documenting most of today and just showing you what I do a little more in depth. Here's this pond. It's all spring fed. You'll get 5 feet lower than this in a couple hours just with this little pump right here. So yesterday I opened the valve to this piece before I left from work, and it's still water still coming out of this pump, and this line goes up about, it was probably about a mile full of water. I think most of it's still right here hanging out. But this is what happens when you push things a little too far. Somebody got it stuck. We gotta get it out sometime, but I can't do it myself because it is far too much of an angle to get up there with one truck. I need something to pull me up. It's just water. But all they'll have to do over here right now is just take that piece off. Shouldn't take more than a couple minutes. So this afternoon I'm fixing the fence around this line down here. That way it's all completed. I'm fixing these pieces because something broke it. Something, I'm not sure, but. So we're doing this afternoon.